8:75 or just leave.
Oh. Oh well.
Bye.
Okay. Man, bro, I got this baby mama back home. Oh. She called me, where my child support at? Man, I ain't got no child support, bro. You know what I'm saying? Too many bills to pay, too many kids to pay for. I don't even know how many kids I got out there, man.
Man, I'm just trying to get me some, you know, a new car. That's I can't even get a new car. That's the greatest child support right out there.
These hoes these days, man. That's what I'm saying.
It was your turn to pay the rent. What happened? Mom, what's going on?
You can't get on me about that.
Wait. We can't pay the house or your school because he didn't pay the rent.
Why are you blaming me?
Because you're the one that didn't pay. It's your turn.
I don't want to do this.
Wait, we can settle this. We can settle what's going on. Wait, why can't we play?
Go to your room. Go.
Hey, come here. Eli! What
happened? Is this a joke? No, I'm really serious. You guys won the lottery. What? You guys entered in the competition and y'all won the lottery.
Wait.
Look, you did it!
Yes!
So yeah, have a good day. We should call our friends.
We gotta tell Josh, Jackie, Brian, and Brian.
Wait,
Ian.
Let's call in person. Yeah, let's tell them.
Hold on, let's go. Guys! You won't believe this.
You won
the lottery, and we're gonna share the wealth with you.
What?
Yes.
No, God.
What?
What?
The lottery?
We have to celebrate.
We gotta tell Todd and
the other
guys. Where are
they at? They're
at Starbucks.
Hey, let's go.
Come on.
We gotta tell you something.
Well, I'm not
the
me and Randall, we won the lottery, and we're gonna share the wealth with all of you guys.
Hey, the money!
How we celebrate.
Yeah.
Yes!
I know, you're
so excited!
It was my idea. It was my idea.
Adel's
sweet!
When they found out they won the lottery, I was like, oh, I kind of felt so bad.
Aww.
What? That was nice.
I felt emotional. Yeah, that was good.
I felt emotional.
And that's a wrap.